Hospitals had to put charity care rules on their websites months ago. Some didn't do it. More than 9 months after AB 1020 went into effect, some hospitals still had not put up their charity care policies in readily apparent spots on their websites, The Times found.